Okay, hello everyone. I'm Marco Riz, and I'm going to present my work done in the Insight Center for Data Analytics and Image Processing Group of Catalonia University of Polytechnic in Barcelona. So the motivation of our method was to design an end-to-end convolutional architecture to automatically quantify the neostratitis in the X-ray images. So using these methods, most of the gold standards in medicine is using this Kelvin-Lawrence grading scale in order to quantify the severity of the knee images. So all this grading scale, it concenters all the information mainly in the knee joint areas in the whole X-ray image. And all this information is located in a very small area in the whole image. So most of the state-of-the-art methods propose like the use of two networks to first segment the extracted joints and then classify the severity of these knee joints. So this method requires a pre-training of this segmentation network and also like a manual annotation of the segmentation maps. So we propose like to avoid this localization step and to use attention as a way like to focus the classifier to the most informative areas in these images. So in that case, we propose the use of attention models that can be located in an arbitrary convolutional pipeline. And these attention models can be combined to extract attention features and then combine all these attention features to produce the final locations. So these attention models can take a convolutional a feature convolutional space, and then like the attention models can be trained in a supervised way in order to focus the classifier to the final decisions. So we propose like to use and attention models and then to use a combinational model that can fuse in an arbitrary way these local features. So using this method, we avoid this segmentation step to extract the knee joints, and we outperform other methods using this pre-localization step. And also, we reach the human level accuracy using the kappa coefficient in order to compare the human performance to this convolutional model. And that's all. If you have any questions and other more details, I'm in the poster session downstairs. Thanks so much.